Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to get the vidIQ extension in Microsoft Edge. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to add the vidIQ extension to Microsoft Edge, you just have to follow my instructions very carefully. First, open up Edge on your computer. Then you need to go to this webpage, which is vidIQ.com/extension. Then you can press enter, and it's going to take you to the vidIQ website. You'll find this big button that says Install Edge Extension. You can just click on that. And it's going to take you to the Microsoft Edge Add-on Store. Next, you can just click on Get. Then click on Add Extension. It's going to download and install the extension to your browser. And once it's finished, you'll see this vidIQ sign-in page. And you'll just need to create a new account or sign in with an existing account to get access to the vidIQ extension perks. But to verify that you've installed the extension correctly, you can just click on these three buttons here. Then you can click on Extensions, then click on Manage Extensions, and you should find it under Installed Extensions here, and you can just make sure that it is turned on. So I hope this quick guide's been useful. Please like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.